Take a pose. Fill up. Keep going. Walk up.
Watch your face.
Point. Choo-choo. Pistols. Headrock. High. Grease lightning. Other way. Chorus rolling. Travolta. Rolling. Travolta. Hip thrust. Down, down, up. Hip thrust. Arms to the front. High. Down, clenched fist. Strike a pose. Fill up.
Hang on, sweetheart.
Gotcha.
Follow this fire break. The beer jar is just down there.
Okay, so that's where we're headed.
Thank you.
Beautiful.
You take care going back then.
No, I'm still.
Woof, woof, woof!
have a good look at us.
Bodger. Okay.
Just been wondering what we're going to do. An old lady like me with a walking stick, for God's sake.
They say 17 minutes or something.
Yeah.
It's going down south to the holiday home.
It's all the money that they're making out of the contractors are making. I don't know who the contractors are that drive these machines and chop up all this, but they're making the money.
I think 1.25
billion.
Billion?
Yeah.
Are they local contractors?
No. I don't know.
A lot of them came from Perth. That's why there's a rental crisis down here, because there's a single man renting one four-bedroom house.
That's terrible. Mm.
Yeah. I've been standing in front of the machines and going, you need to turn the machine off. And he's lifted up his claw and he's on his excavator and waved it at me. I'm going to the boss. I'm not wearing a hard hat. I'm not employed by you. I haven't got any high vis on. This guy's not.
How could anyone feel good about this? In this beautiful place, this most unique part of the southwest of Western Australia, and we're ripping it up and doing this. I mean, it's appalling. So I feel very sad about this, that we're destroying our own backyard. And Gelorup's being split in half by this. This beautiful, beautiful part of the country, Gelorup. Look what we're doing to it. You might want to get down here. Put a lid on the floor.
Look at it. Yeah.
It's so dumb.
Or the possum?
No. The humans who did it. Yeah. Possums aren't dumb.
Guys, this is a registered work site at the moment. So currently you're not allowed to be here.
Really?
You very much, really, yeah. So
Oh.
If you are part of the protest, that's fair enough, we understand.
Yes.
And if the protest is conducted peacefully without obstructing the construction or the work or any interference with machinery, we won't have any involvement. But currently, being on site, it is.
Yeah.
Yes, so we are officially asking you to leave the area.
Oh,
if you don't, you may be arrested.
That'll look good in the paper, won't it? Sister Glenys arrested.
Potentially. Embarrassing, I would think. So, officially, can you please leave site?
Yeah,
hop off out of the area.
So one of the girls took
it
off.
Thank you very much.
Took police business, because he was, because he could park anywhere. And people would do a double take and they'd come up it in the days when we wore habits, you know? Seeing the nun sitting up in the car on official police business.
Oh, no, that's the other side.
Is it?
Yeah, that's the other side. We've got to go.
Unless you want to throw a jacket over the fence or something.
Yeah.
Well, I'll tell it's my lawn, which is a little bit mouldy from all the rain.